Set to meet you tonight, midnight, June the 6th. Well, I'm on time. What do you want?
Your life. I'm afraid that today you have to die. Been 3 years, Mun Sing Hun. You've kept well.
All right. Cut the talk. Where's your sword?
I don't need one. Not for this fight, so I didn't bring one.
So you think you're that good? Well, all right then. We'll play your way first.
Give you two back.
Oh, so you've changed your mind then? I'm a swordsman. That's how I fight.
And that's how you're gonna die as well.
To go.
Mun Sing Hung's dead? Where?
By Willow Bridge. It seems a one-armed fighter killed him there.
Mun was a damn good fighter. Who was this one-armed man then?
Dunno. He uses a special kung fu technique. And what's more, he also killed Lu Safong.
Oh. Where is he?
Lan Valley.
Lan Valley?
The chessmen ready?
Sir!
Move the cannon.
Move knight to protect king. Get out of here! Go on! Get out! Stupid fool. Ready, sir?
Jump one.
Thank you.
one-armed man. We've been waiting for you all day. We're gonna kill you.
You use men instead of chessmen. No value for human life. It's your chief who ought to die.
You killed Mong Sing Hung?
I did. He killed a man once and all his family. I would call it retribution. He deserved it.
Do you know Mong Sing Hung was my relation?
I know that you're related to many fighters. He was your son-in-law.
Huh. Well, let's start. Will you choose Kung Fu or chess?
If we must contest, I'll choose chess.
You'll take black. I'll take white. All right? And the loser must kill himself.
I've no quarrel with you, and I don't want to play chess. If you'll excuse me.
Hold it! I'm not giving you a choice.
Well, all right then. But who has the advantage of the first move, though? You?
I'm oldest, so I'll start.
All right.
The men ready?
Sir!
It's your idea.
Right, cannon! Mount!
My fort takes your cannon.
And my marshal takes your fort.
Flying knight takes your man.
You know a knight's not supposed to fly?
Yeah, well, neither is a marshal either.
Hold it! You get back. I need no help to fight you.
I'm young. You're old, and I've no wish to kill you. Goodbye. Sao Fung were followers of Chu. You're not involved in this, so I only want you to tell me where I can find Chu now. You tell me that, then I'll leave.
Sorry, I don't know.
Well, I'll take your word for that. I trust you.
Young man, he's trusting. I lied to him, and I was defeated by him. I've lost my reputation. All my men have seen what happened to me here. There's only one thing to do.
Master!
What? Are you sure of that? That one-armed man mentioned my name?
Yes, sir. And killed Mong. And Lu. Deliberately picked a fight.
You know what his background is?
Not yet.
They belong to my clan. And the Chu clan is the most powerful there is. I have some of the finest fighters. And nobody goes against me, not if they want to live. And now some one-armed nobody comes to challenge me. Fu Fai Su!
Sir.
while you are. Mo Chu.
Here.
Tang Hang. You will issue orders. I must find out who this one-armed man is. And quickly, too.
Sir.
Soft green mountains and blue waters. It really makes a beautiful picture, doesn't it?
You're right. And it's getting late, so we can watch the sunset together.
I had thought of that. In fact, that's why I brought you.
I'm very moved.
Well, in that case, see it with me every day.
You really love me that much, do you?
I swear to you, by God, I do love you. That's why I'm doing this. To prove to you, I'm just sorry I had to do this to you.
Yes, tying me up out here doesn't really make me like you very much, at all.
Promise to be my concubine. If you do, I'll let you go.
I won't.
You won't? I'll leave you here for another 24 hours to let you think. Once you find out how hot it can get, you may change your mind. So I'll come back here at the same time tomorrow.
You evil beast!
No, I'm not. If I really was, then I'd have raped you. See ya.
Too hot like that? It's warm.
Well, now, if you were me, wouldn't you feel hot?
Like some help?
If you like, help me. If you don't, then don't. Thank you.
Thank me if you like. If you don't, forget it. Who was it who did such a thing to you?
Yanxi Su.
Yanxi Su? Chu Clan?
Drink up. Yeah. Hey, come on. Some food, huh? Hey, that's good.
Well, all right. Cheers.
Cheers, cheers.
There's a visitor.
Where is he?
Downstairs.
Bring him up.
Yes.
Come on.
Hey, have another please. Little drink. Come on. Yeah, sure. Come on. Have some. You looking for me? Well, tell me, is she ready to come and live with me?
If she does, I don't care. Have you got an elder brother?
Right. One of the best swordsmen alive.
Sorry. I'm afraid he met a better one and got himself killed. Huh. Now, I must tell you, your brother wasn't all that good a swordsman. Neither. neither are you. Now, I don't like the way that you handle women. But typically, Chu clans, though.
Come on!
Kowtowing to me.
Practicing Kung Fu.
Who are you?
My name is Wong. I'm Wong Chi's brother. Heard of him?
So then, you're Wong Pa.
Right. Sometimes known as the turtle.
Suits you.
Antidote for that poison. You're gonna die.
How you feel?
Lousy.
I think there's a doctor nearby. I'll take you.
Right.
But that poison is a particularly bad one. Deadly. 2 hours' time, he'd have been dead. So then, he's lucky. Now, miss, come here.
Oh.
Huh. Give him this. That ought to help. Stop the pain and partially neutralize the poison. But he'll still need some medicine. Take with water. Wasn't deadly at all. Just made him feel faint. He would have been all right in a very short time, but that pill of mine was different. And even I, with all the skill that I have, couldn't cure him now. In fact, he has about 1 minute to live.
The Wong clan. are not poisonous. The Chu clan does have an expert. And you were that expert.
Leave it at that. We saved each other. Oh, are you hungry? Right, come on, let's eat.
Sit. What's your name?
Name's Lan-Lan. Oh, first name's Sue. Sue Lan-Lan.
Sue Lan-Lan. Pretty name, that. Suits you too.
You haven't told me what your name is.
I'm sorry. My name's Lou. My full name's Lou Yi Su.
Oh.
Where are you going?
Well, in fact, I don't know. I've no family now. And no hope. So then, I have no idea. Maybe, if you didn't mind, just for a while, I could go with you.
Well, I don't know. Could be risky for you. Not a good idea.
I see. You don't want me.
Hey. Who are you?
I'm Lu Sangchu.
I'm Lu Sangchu.
They say that you killed Yen Si and Wang Pa.
Hey, get back. Well, I've no doubt that there'll be more. We better be careful.
This one-armed man, you traced his background yet?
No.
You any idea where he is now?
All we know is that he's still in the country.
Send Lu Tachar after him.
He's already started.
That's good.
You're Chu's top killer, Lu Tachar.
You're right.
Come on!
Who are you?
Name's Chowie Toe. Pleased to help you out.
Well, all right. Why did you help me? You don't know me?
Because two's killers are after me, too.
You have a grudge against Chu?
From way back.
You any idea where Chu is now?
I've looked for him in every damn province. But I know someone who maybe could help. Perhaps you ought to go and see him.
Who?
He's called King Rat. He knows most things that go on around here.
King Rat? Why don't you ask?
I tried it. Wouldn't tell me. Threatened him. He still said no.
Where is he? I'd like to try.
Well, there's a Taoist fortune teller who might just know that. He may not tell you. Too scared. In case they kill him.
Well, I have to try.
Lots of luck.
Some customers. Well now, shall I tell your fortune?
Well, that's not why we're here.
Oh? Well, what do you want?
A man.
Well, all right then. You give me a clue and I'll guess who.
Sorry, that's my business.
Oh. All right, I'll take you there.
There, see? Snake hook. Just watch, see? That particular technique is called the snake hook.
Yeah? Why?
Well, all right, I'll show you, huh? There. See? You watch
well,
now.
What else? This is King Rat's town.
Please. You watch it? Huh? Watch. See?
Oh, you want to talk to King Rat? Hey, who there?
What?
You King Rat?
Yes, I am.
Where's Choo Chi Ju?
Huh? Choo Chi Ju? Well, now, telling you's risky. Why do you want him?
Just want to talk.
Huh? On what? Hey? Speak.
A killing. Tell me where he is, and I'll reward you well.
Well, you know. Well, let's see. Choo Chi Ju. Right. Well, all right. As you're willing to pay, good. Then meet me at the Flower Pavilion at midnight.
Midnight. And still not here. I mean, he did promise.
You wait here.
Where's our boss?
Afraid somebody murdered him.
Huh?
You did.
Why should I? It was Yun Sin who killed him. Yun is a spy for Chu. Call him out here.
Don't believe him. He's the one you want. Right? Avenger boss.
Unless you want to die, you better back off.
Let's go! Hey.
Where's the girl been taken?
I don't know.
Well, where's Chu?
I don't know. Don't hit me, I tell you.
Go on.
He's a...
Joito, so it's you.
It's me.
Well, tell me why you killed Hun Sin then. Talk.
Because I found out that he works for Chu. And because he was the one that killed King Rat. So I decided that it was time that he died.
But where's the girl?
I see no girl here.
Why do you hate Chu? What's he done?
I fight good. I'm an expert. So 5 years ago, Chu invited me to work for him as a killer. I refused. So then, he sent his men and killed my whole family. See these hands? Stained with the blood of 16 of his killers. And one day, I'll get my hands on Chu. When I do, I'll strangle the life out of him.
So we've something in common then. Because I want him dead too.
And what is it he did to you to make you hate him so much?
My father was a loyal minister. And then when General Ho was planning his rebellion, he asked Dad to join, but Dad refused. Because General Ho then went and hired Chu Chi Ju. Chu had a reputation as a top assassin. Chu took his men, 9 of them, and they wiped out most of my family. And all in all, they killed 80 of my relations in one night.
Huh? And how did you lose your arm?
A best friend caught me off my guard, that's all.
Huh. So then, from then on, you trust no one. Well, you'll have to be good to beat Chu, for he fights damn well. But we could get him together. What do you say?
Oh, no thanks. I prefer to work alone.
Right. Then we'll see who gets to him first.
Joito!
Who are you?
I am Tai Li Wa, and I am one of Chu's men. He gave me personal orders to kill you.
You?
Come outside. Get a clear space. They made a mistake. They all told me you were good.
They were wrong.
Is that so? I'll make you eat those words.
You work for Chew, huh? Well, Chowie Tull once helped me out in a fight, so I must avenge him.
All right, try it.
I feel you're not a good man.
Well, before I was actually born. I was then, but not since.
Who are you?
Your friend.
Don't want to seem rude, but I don't need any friends right now.
But then, you will someday. And the day you do, I'll be there. I shall suddenly appear.
Sound of death in the way you play. Seems to me there's hatred in your heart. But perhaps I'm wrong. Anyway, you're waiting for somebody.
You're nearly right.
Well, I won't bother you.
I think you're looking for someone.
And how did you know that?
I don't think that's important. I simply know.
All right, so tell me then.
The man is at Shenshu Monastery. His name's Monk Yu Hua. And he'll tell you anything that you want. You just have to ask him.
But still, why should I trust you?
You don't have much choice, do you? Goodbye.
Thanks.
You mean he killed Tai? He actually killed Tai Li Kuai?
Yes.
Tell me, Mo, do you know why he's killing all our men like this?
They say that he's the son of Minister Lo.
That's right. The son of the late minister, the only one of the family to escape. That's why he has to die.
Right.
Any idea where he is now?
He's heading for Shenshu Temple.
And where's Tang Han?
Well, no, I'm not sure. But he was supposed to be trailing him, waiting for a chance to get him.
Well, I can't wait for that. We have to act now. Pass the word to all our men. I want that one-armed man killed and fast.
Sir!
Thank you.
Well, my friend, so you came. I've been waiting quite a while.
Now, let me guess. You must be Fu Paisu.
You've heard of me?
Sure I have. The man who in one stormy night killed 7 top fighters to get his revenge.
You don't carry a sword?
To deal with your kind, I don't need one. My fist will do.
We'll see. Hi!
That's a good blade. You use it well. Come on. Going to try to avenge you. Gentlemen, that right? Yeah. Oh, right. The man who won't bow, that right?
Mm-hmm. Right.
The Chu Clan Four Killers.
Hey, he recognizes us. Hey! Hey!
You should be called the Four Chu Clan Clowns. Don't you agree?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, we agree. Oh, no.
Thank you. Sorry, got the wrong place.
Which place do you want?
Shen Temple.
This is it?
I want Monk Yu Wah. You hear?
What's your business?
Someone told me that he could give me some information.
He's gone.
Well, finding you here, I assumed he'd left.
I am Monk Yu Wah. I won't tell you anything, but I'll kill you.
You're not a monk.
And why not?
If you're a monk, temples must have changed a lot.
He is a monk. What's more, he is a man. Yet also a girl. Let's say just a little of both. And a friend of mine.
Oh. So then you're a Yang Chi.
Right. One time, I was a nun. But then I left the convent. Now I live with him.
But still, why'd you send me here?
I couldn't kill you by myself. So I needed some help. And who better than my friend? Simple.
You were wrong. You two can't kill me.
That's what you think. You've too much confidence. You only have one hand.
Between us, we've got four. Right?
Disgusting creature. Chew. Talk! Why are you always hanging around?
Well, that's simple. Because I'm your friend.
I've told you, you're not.
If I were to tell you where you could find your enemies, would you change your mind and take me as your friend?
Sure. In that case, I would.
Then I'm your friend. To celebrate, let's drink.
All right.
Yeah. 3 years ago, Chu was hired to kill your family. And he did it. Not alone. He took 9 of his best men.
Who were they?
Over here.
Meng Xinghu, Lu Xiaofeng, Lu Yan, Yan Xisu, Yu War, and Chu Lu. Fu Pai Su, and Mu Fei Do, and one more.
And just who was this other one? What's his name?
He's Tang Han. He didn't want to go, but Chu made him.
Matter of fact, I've killed five of them. You know?
Sure, there's still Chu Lu. Mu Fei Do, Lu Yan, and Tang Han. Just four. Would you like to know where they are?
Yes, I would.
Mu Fei Do stays in the camp. And Chu Lu in the brothels. Lu Yan lives alone. And Tang, I'm afraid I don't know.
Oh.
I think you kill Chu Lu first. And then go to Qiansan to get Lu Yan. After you get them, I'll wait for you at Pai Si Po and tell you the next one you ought to kill.
Do you know which brothel Chu Lu goes to?
Spring House. Quite early tonight. He'll be there.
Good night. Come again. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Come again.
Bobby.
Huh? Oh, sir. Oh, it's you, sir. Welcome, Mr. Chu. Please come in. Hey, Mr. Chu's here.
This one's nice. I'll take care.
Well, all right. Enjoy yourself. Well, now then, you're here. What's your plan?
Same as usual. I want plenty of girls. At least four or five.
Ha, that's what I like to see. A wealthy man and big ideas. Please come in, Mr. Chu.
I'm new here. Never been here before. And one girl's enough for me. So pick a girl. And anyone will do for me.
A client, Su Wa.
Well, I notice you've only one arm. Too bad. With two, you'd handle more.
Well, go on. Entertain, I guess.
Sure.
Oh, au revoir. Look after your client now, huh?
Sure. Please, sir. Come with me.
Back to the door.
Yes, ma'am.
This way. Like that. Come in. Come inside. It's much more interesting there. Come on. Well, come on. Let's undress.
No, thank you. I'm on business.
Sure. I mean, we're both on business. But to do it, we have to undress.
Well, when I said business, I didn't mean that.
Well, you can call it what you want. As for me, I call it fun. Now, let's not waste time.
Right. Get undressed.
Sure.
Hi.
Looking for me?
Seems you've finished your business. Well, now, that didn't take too long.
Well, it seems she failed. I guess she's dead. And now you've come here for me. Is that right?
Right. I've come to take your life.
Do you really think you can? With only one arm?
I never waste my strength in bed. Mr. Liu, is he home?
You a swordsman?
No. I'm just a traveler.
You got business with him?
Of course. Sure I have. Take me.
Master, a visitor.
Well, you must be the one who escaped us. It's a pity we missed you.
You still remember the affair. And now you've retired and live up here.
You come for a talk or to kill me?
I've come here to kill you.
Well, I've retired from fighting. But since you insist, I guess that I'll need my sword again.
Sir,
bring the sword!
I must admit, that's long. How long?
6 feet.
Width?
About 12 inches.
Well, Mr. Liu, that's a great sword you have there.
Sure it is. It's the best, and there's none better. For sure.
And in a very short time, you're going to find out how great it is.
Size of sword doesn't matter. I shall let you use two more blades. After that, no more chances. Then I shall kill you. What really counts isn't the sword, only the man. In every case.
Master, you love swords, but finally your own sword killed you.
Another two of them.
Of the nine, I've now killed seven. Now it's time for one other.
Who?
Tang Han.
You can kill any of the others, but you can't kill him.
It seems I was right. You must be Tang Han.
Yes, you're right. I'm Tang Han. You'd kill me, huh?
That's what I said.
But you won't. If you do, you'll never find Chu.
How do I know? But you'll tell me.
I'm finished with Chu.
I doubt it.
And why's that?
Well, because it makes no sense. For a killer to work for the Chus is a real honor. And a well-paid honor. They all get rich. You're with them. So why give up your chance?
You're right, as a killer. It's good to work for him. Pays better than anything else. But Chu was real unfair to me. He always favored Fu Paisi, or else it was Mr. Liu. I never got the good jobs. Always. I got the crap. I know that he despises me. And what's more, he doesn't trust his men. He never tells them a thing unless he has to. So if you were me, I tell you, you'd betray him. What's more, there's something else.
What would that be?
Well, once that you get rid of Chu and the other two, then all the leaders will be dead. And I'll take control, and you forget me. Do you agree?
Oh. So that's the reason you've been helping me. I see. You want to take the leadership.
Of course, I planned it for a long time. I didn't help you for nothing. Well, that's fair.
Right. I'll forget the past. But now, where can I find the girl?
Well, she's being kept prisoner by Cao Xi Yi. I'll take you there. And that ought to prove to you that I really am on your side.
You're sure that Tang Han has turned traitor?
Yes, I am.
He's a very smart man. But I'm afraid this time he's been a bit too smart. Mo Paido!
Sir!
I'm sure Tang's next step will be to take the one-armed man to Cao Xi Yi. You know what to do.
Capture him. I'll kill him. You. You've betrayed the clan.
I'm sorry. We all have our price.
And so you're the one who killed my brother. Is that right?
Yes, I did. Where have you got the girl?
If you can beat me, you can have the girl. But if you can't, then you'll be dead. Hey!
Hey! It seems you need a few music lessons. That's all right. Now you take me to Chu.
Oh, wait. You shouldn't take her.
Me? Why not?
Because it's much too dangerous. Chu's tough. Make no mistake.
Yeah, that's right. And when I throw, I never miss.
That may be, but the fact is, you got no knives left now, have you?
We'll see.
Chu.
If I tell you, this family, let me go.
Tell me.
At South Mountain, by the White Buddha, you let me go.
Is that the truth?
Yes, it is. It's true. Now, please spare my life. Please spare me.
You killed my family. You spared no one. You must die. Go back to the hotel. I'm going for Chu. Wait there.
All right.
Thank you.
Vito. It's you.
Right.
So then, you're alive.
That man that you saw being killed was a substitute who was hiding there.
Why did you kill Luchata?
Well, now, I had no idea why you were after me, so I simply killed him in order to get your trust. After that, you told me why you wanted to kill me.
So then, that story you told me, it was a lie.
Why, of course. I'm a very good liar, and you believed every word.
You sneaky bastard.
A killer has got to be sneaky, otherwise he won't survive. You mean to kill me?
No, I don't. You're not Chu. Why should I kill you?
But I am Chu.
Well, Chu has only 9 fingers. And you have 10. So you can't be Chu. Chu, Chu, Chu! Come out! Fire! An attack from behind, eh? I expected better.
I'm good at it. Must kill you or you kill me. But I'll cut you 9 times first.
I understand. That's 1 cut for every man that I killed. So you are Chu, then?
Of course. You were wrong. I have 9 toes, not 9 fingers. You killed all of my men, my best fighters. I promise you this, you suffer now.
You evil bastard. You're not fit to live.
You still talk tough? Damn it, you're dead.
I promise you'll die before me.
You! Well, that one was for Mo Fei Do. And that one was for Tai Li Wa. Tai Li Wa was my real son.
That's so. That figures. Tai Li Wa's a bastard, too.
It's time I stopped your mouth. Oh, you've no arms now. So how does it feel then? You're not just one arm now. You're armless. Not a damn thing you can do. You, damn you! You had 2 arms all along!
Chu-Chi-Chu, you're finished. You've wounded me and took my arm. But you've paid for that with your life.
God damn you! May you... Ah.
Well, it seems you really are one aunt now.
Why? Why'd you do that? Try to kill me. You...
Well, Lopu was my father. Remember the chess game? I realized on the road could have killed you. But then I just couldn't do it. Because you had to get your revenge first.
Lobu? I didn't kill him.
He died because of you. You disgraced him. Killed himself when you left. So then, as his daughter, I have to get revenge. But listen, please tell me, what's your real name?
My name is Liu Chengyi.